Thanks for tuning in. You're watching Ask Demetria. Hey Demetria, I get all the reasons not to be a jump off or a side piece, but considering all the work that goes into a relationship and many side chicks are treated really well, is it really all that bad? You and the main chick are both dealing with a man who is a master manipulator. He lies to his girlfriend or wife about where he is, who he is, and what he's doing. He also lies to you. He doesn't suddenly gain a sense of integrity and honesty just because he's fucking you. However great you are treated as a side chick, understand that the woman who is knowingly or unknowingly playing wifey or main chick or whatever you're calling it, she gets 10 times better treatment than you. I mean, under the circumstances. Y'all are both being played by a man who is no prize. Say, for instance, you get flown to Miami. Understand she gets the south of France, and while you get a Louis, she gets a Birkin. But let's scale that all the way back because the average guy doesn't have money to trick like that. It's more like she gets Houston's and you get Applebee's. She gets Valentine's Day, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and New Year's, and you get the 26th and the 2nd. You both get STDs if he catches anything from any of the numerous women he may possibly be having sex with in addition to you and his main chick, because you didn't think you were the only side piece, right? If your standards and self-esteem are really that low that playing second to another woman and dealing with a man who has no morals and no integrity classifies as really well, then I'd encourage you and main chicks everywhere to raise your bar. Encourage a man to make you not his main, but his only. And yes, that was a read. Why are y'all always asking me these side chick questions? Like, you understand I'm never going to condone it. Like, if you want to be a side chick, I will respect you more if you're wrong and strong with it. I respect heathens. I really do. Hypocrites make me itch. If you just want to be like, this is who I am, and damn it, I'm wrong, and damn it, I ain't changing, I respect that at least you have conviction about something. I respect that. But don't keep trying to justify fuckery.